Hi, I'm Katie with the Frain Group. Today we're cycling your Oaks stainless steel slurry mixer. We recommend you read the manual in its entirety before powering up the machine. The voltage is currently set to three-phase 480 volts.